if our thoughts are what dictate what happens to us, and our feelings about our thoughts are what magnetises those things to us, then logically, what I was thinking about last week, last month, is going to be bringing my current experience. And while I am enjoying my current experience and wishing to change my current experience, the thoughts that I have today are what are ordering that for tomorrow. And that's why it's really important for me to focus on what and how I am thinking and feeling right now.